Welcome to CFA's Top Cat Challenge. This is Vicki Nye, and I will be presenting my top 15 almost famous. The almost famous cat class is for entries that have not been able to be shown due to the pandemic. Thank you to our sponsors who are shown up on the screen. My 15th best cat in the almost famous class is this 5-month-old Toyger male. Almost famous because they're not an acceptable breed in CFA at this time. Look at those gorgeous eyes and that really nice tiger pattern. My 14th almost famous cat is a stunning Russian blue male, 8 months old, beautiful pale silver coat, gorgeous rounded green eyes, and that great Russian blue expression. 14th best almost famous. 13th best in the almost famous class is this silver spotted Bengal, 7-month-old male, beautiful pattern. We don't get to see very many silver spotted in CFA, but hopefully once we start having shows, we'll get to see this fabulous color and pattern. 12th best almost famous is this beautifully colored golden British Shorthair. Wonderful warm tones to that color, evenness to the color, incredible head shape, lovely expression to the eyes and size. They're rounded, broad head. 12th best cat. 11th best in the almost famous class, red mackerel tabby and white Devon Rex male, 6 months old. What a shame. I bet they're just dying to get to the shows. Beautiful coat, great expression, very elfin. 10th best almost famous, Egyptian Mau female, 6 months old. Incredible pattern, arrowheads, polka dots, broken spine lines. Really, really nice, crisp pattern and great contrast. 10th. 9th best cat, long-haired Japanese bobtail. She is a patterned Mikkei, 6 months old. Great expression, wedge, equilateral triangle shaped skull, incredible eye color. Really is strange to see it with that brown patch tabby pattern, but it very flashy. Nice upright set to those ears. 8th best cat, 9-month-old American short hair female. Wonderful pattern, crisp classic tabby. You could just almost feel the crispness and the hardness to her coat texture. Nice square muzzle. She is 8th best cat. 7th best cat, red shaded male, 2 years old, beautiful coat, beautiful broad expression, broad face, deep, deep, rich eye color, tiny little ears, and he just looks like he's loving it out in the grass. Today, 7th best cat. 6th best cat, darling, 4-month-old cream tabby exotic. Beautiful sweetness to the expression, rounded tipped ears, thick dense coat. Today, 6th best cat, and he's just 4 months old. 5th best cat, Siberian. This pointed Siberian, gorgeous eye color, beautiful, beautiful coat, grooming. Beautiful cat. I just, you know, would love to see this one in person. My 5th best cat. 4th best cat in almost famous, 7-month-old Devon Rex, silver patched Mac tabby in white. Look at that coat. Nice wave, great expression, beautiful large bell on those ears. 4th best cat. 3rd best cat, Bombay. You can just see the sheen on that coat. Gorgeous copper eyes, beautiful, beautiful breadth to the chest on this Bombay. 1-year-old spayed female. Oh, these next two, I had a hard time. I mean, I would just love being at a show with these two kittens. 4-month-old Scottish Fold male kitten, long hair, just an appealing expression. Tiny little rounded ears that follow the overall rounded shape of the skull. This is my second best in Almost Famous. And my best Almost Famous, 4-month-old Russian blue male, silvery blue coat, great expression, elegance, fine boning, beautiful rounded green eyes, just stunning. And this is my best Almost Famous.